And last, but certainly not least, we save the best for last around here. We got Tom Joyce.
Woo, 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 woo!
Everybody opened for Tom tonight.
Hey everybody, how you doing?
Good, and you?
All right.
Hey, my friend. I love this man. He was not in a good frame of mind when I signed up on the list this morning. And I look and see how happy he is. So let's give a nice round. And Dave is our server. He's taking care of you. Make sure you take care of him. So I was going to do a brand new song with my mini capo, but it's on another guitar in my living room, so I had no idea what I'm going to do. So I'm going to start out with a cover. I hardly ever do covers, but this is one that I absolutely love to do. My take on Sunshine Superman.
Superman, Green Lantern, ain't
gentleman played a song about Peter Pan, and I happen to have a song about Peter Pan. It's called Peter Pan's Lament. Now I wrote this years ago, reading Peter Pan to my granddaughter. I never finished reading it.
You're not old enough to be grandfather.
Don't be chewing because we care. Anyway, I got a PR a little bit. This last Thursday of this month, here for the Beacon Area Artists Showcase.
All right.
We have Judith Tulloch and Soul Purpose. Judith Tulloch is a kind of a band that does everything from classic rock to salsa to Brazilian music to jazz standard. It's just, they're great. And Soul Purpose is an incredible 7-piece band. Horns, great guitarist, excellent drummer. It's just a really good night of music. Thursday, that's Thursday the 26th. Be here or be square. And then in February, that's a year anniversary of doing this Beacon Area Musician Showcase. There is the culprit. So here's Peter Pan's Lament. Thank you. form. Grow up. Old age is such a sorrowful, bitter cup. And from that feast I don't want to suck. Boys, pixie dust and flying prints, wayward shadows and Indians, pirate ships. Lost boys, pixie dust and flying prints, wayward shadows and Indians, pirate ships. Never to grow old.
Woo!
I already did, so.
Yeah, it must be all right.